Cambridge Tottenham. Ah, no pierde, grabamos el partido.
Well, thank you very much, Derek. Visitors are playing with some style. They're getting results, and that's because of the consistency. The coach is doing his job, the players are, and the supporters are loving it. Can they keep that consistency to move up the world rankings?
Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And Sterling has it. Takes the shot, and foiled by Boateng. Crosses on, but defensive efficiency there. Corner taken by Douglas Costa. Well, no danger now. Well, he could run onto it here. He's in with a chance. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eye.
From the keeper.
Cristiano Ronaldo, one of the greatest players of the current era, and you'd have to suspect, Lee, that he's going to have some sort of role to play.
Well, he's got amazing finishing ability, and when a player's got that, it means you have to go that extra yard tighter, and when you do that, you leave space behind you.
No, se la dio.
Now let's see what they can do here. Garincha, and he drills it in, and they could face difficulties here. Oh, a tremendous block. Lozano, Lewandowski.
Says the
referee. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And going short with it. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Rashford. A good looking ball in behind. It could be for Raheem Sterling. A goal! The opening statement of the match. A richly deserved lead. And now they can celebrate. 1-0 then. Dalglish. And he's in. Can he finish? And another one. Two quick goals. Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? A second goal for them here. They're showing good defensive judgment. Lewandowski. Now the Nutmegs might be able to profit. Chances on. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Rashford. Terrific defending to stop them progressing. Lewandowski.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Happy to take on the shot. Well, in some style, Ederson prevents a goal. Douglas Costa charged with the task of taking it, and punched away. here's Joshua Kimmich. On to Ronaldo. Now this could really lift spirits. And the post getting in the way.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in. He was so unlucky not to score there, Derek. Cracking effort.
Poor pass under no real pressure. Sterling. Can he take advantage? And the keeper getting across to stop it. And firing it into the area. Deary me, disappointing.
Well, as you know, I'm not a goal scorer, but I think I could have done better than that.
Ah, che puta roba.
So back in action. Plenty still for the Nutmegs to fire at. Can they find a leveler? Sterling. The pass could do damage. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. And Sterling has it. It's a corner. And now the delivery. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. In position. Keeper did his job to begin with. Was an important piece of defending. Cristiano Ronaldo. And taking it away. The first half here comes to an end.
¿Estás jugando?
Highlighting him for a reason, he's bossing the game and giving the defenders headaches, Lee.
Yeah, Derek, all those hours on the practice pitch pay off time and time again for this lad. It's not luck, you know, why he's in the right place at the...
Ahorita que puedas, te vas al stream.
No.
Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Kenny Dalglish. Conte has it. And it's Tavernier. Conte has it. Bruno Fernandes, Rashford, and a shooting chance for Conte. There it is! The goals keep...
and plentiful supply. 4-1 currently.
Take it away. James Tavernier. Dalglish. Dalglish full of ideas. Sterling. On to Bruno Fernandes. And offside anyway, albeit a tight one.
given away. A very good tackle. Jerome Boateng. The room to roam on the wing. Ronaldo. Oh, what's he gone and done? Ronaldo. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Can they hit on the break? Dangerous looking through ball. It could be for Raheem Sterling. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Well, no luck keeping possession. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Played into the centre of the box. Dalglish. The attack fizzled out. Cristiano Ronaldo. Kimmich. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Throw-ins given. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Douglas Costa. Tremendous ball played through. Will he find the net?
Oh.
In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is.
Se fue. Güey, no puedo creer que le acabo de ganar este vato, güey. Ah, su puta madre.